How do you think we can stop the spread of coronavirus? Tell us, how you think we can stop the spread of coronavirus in Cameroon?
To prevent ourselves.
Prevent yourself from what, young man?
Against the coronavirus.
Continue.
As they are saying that there are already two people contaminated in Cameroon.
How many people?
There are already two people contaminated in Cameroon.
Okay, continue.
So, what we can do to prevent ourselves against the coronavirus?
Coronavirus or coronavirus?
The coronavirus.
Chai!
So, what should the government do?
It's just to go and kill those two people. It's just to go and kill those two people.
Jesus, oh my God.
Why do you think they should kill them?
Because if we allow them, they can come out and contaminate another people.
You say what?
Because if we allow them, they can come out and contaminate another people.
Contaminate them with what?
The coronavirus.
Hey!
No problem. God will see us. There is God. There is God in everything we are doing.